during the bonding process on the bond passage of the multi-purpose facility, it was really well received by the entire community. And I think one of the reasons for that is this facility meets the need of every student in our district, pre-K through 12. The multi-purpose facility houses our new cafeteria, and then this gymnasium will be used for graduation, award ceremonies. So pre-K kids all the way through seniors in high school use this facility. So it's a multi-purpose facility. One of the things I think that made our bond very successful and it passed with a very high percentage is the fact that the community had been wanting something like this for a very long time. As a district, we're growing. We're going in that 4 to 5% on an annual basis with students. And without a doubt, in the very near future, we're going to be needing some classroom space. That's one of the things that is probably going to be our next biggest demand. And we're looking down the road, maybe in the next 3 to 5 years of having something that to the point where we're going to have to do some construction in that area. So things are looking up for us. One of the very positive things that I enjoyed about the TriArch experience for us is basically that one-on-one feeling that we got. Throughout this process, just about every school board meeting that we had, TriArch would be there to bring the school board up to date. I think that's one of the things that the board appreciated. I feel like that one-on-one where they actually come to the school and they sit down with you, they're there to observe things going on. They have a feel for what your wants and needs are. And I think that on-site visitation and that monthly intel to the board was very important to us. We would definitely use the team that we used on this.
If you build it, they will come, you know, it's from a field of dreams, you know. I think that's what we're looking at here too. We've got a growing school, a growing community here, and we're trying to present an image here that's going to make our school look like we're on the cutting edge as far as what we're doing. We're gonna have technology in the classrooms, technology in our media centers and everything. And the look of the building does not look like your metal steel frame building. It has a look of a school, and that's what I've heard from the kids too. Man, it looks really nice. It looks like a real school now. It's just been very gratifying to see the support. I mean, we had great support whenever we had our bond election. The bond election passed way overwhelming. I think it's almost 92% or something like that. And the support has continued to grow for the building and everything. The building has turned out is probably as good or better than what we had anticipated. I mean, we knew that we had a very tight budget going in. We knew what we wanted. We had, as a matter of fact, in our original bid, we had 5 alternates, and we were hoping to get some of those alternates in, probably not all of them. But in the process, we were able to get all the alternates in that we had, that we put in our bid process. And so the building is actually more than what we anticipated. If you show a design on a piece of paper, a lot of people cannot visualize what the building is going to look like if you just put it on a piece of paper. But whenever we actually put it in 3D and showed what the design was going to look like, people got excited about it. You listened to what we really truly wanted, and then you worked with us on that, and then we worked together. And I think that through the process, it's really become a team effort. I've had nothing but good things come of this. I mean, we've had the construction manager and our architect and I, you know, we get together on a monthly basis. We just sit down and discuss things. Everyone's willing to listen to everyone else and their concerns and their issues. And it's been a good process, and it's worked well for everyone, I think. And it's a win-win for everyone.
Brushy, the school is the hub of the community, and we've needed a gym forever. We're actually, 30 years ago we needed a new gym, but it'll be utilized not only by our school, I mean everybody in the community, and the buzz is really good right now. They love it, and everybody that comes up, they see that gym sitting out there and they're excited and want to know, when's it going to be done, when's it going to be done? You know, it's all about the kids, and our kids deserve it. They really do. They've been planning that old gym forever, and I coached in that gym forever, and I always thought if I ever get in a position to do something, because it's the thing that the public sees more than any other facility, your gym. I mean, they'll go to your Christmas programs, they'll go to the veterans programs, graduations, all that, and so that should be the best part of your school district. The former superintendent that was here told me, he said, when you get that thing finished, your enrollment will increase 100 kids. And our enrollment right now is a little over 300. I've looked at other gyms and I've talked to other superintendents, and we're building this one cheaper than a lot of these other districts are. And it's gonna be nicer. I really believe it. We appreciate you guys helping us. And for instance, the fire marshal, you reworking those plans 3 times and sending them back to the fire marshal. You didn't have to do that. I mean, it wound up saving us $40,000 or $50,000 in the long run, and on a budget like that, that's a lot of money. And I appreciate that. And that's why I'm very loyal. I'm loyal to you, because just that in itself to me says, hey, these guys care. They're going that extra mile. They know we're a small district. We don't have a lot of money. So they're on that phone talking to the fire marshal saying, "What? Hey, listen, you know, you're on our side helping us out." This has been the smoothest, most easiest process. I haven't had to worry about anything. And if I ever did for a second, I call Chad or call you, and I get my questions answered very quickly. This whole process has been flawless. I can't say enough about it, and I won't use anybody else but TriArch.